according to my estimates, the state is losing every year about $30 million, and the money actually goes to the coffers of the Communist Party and to the pocket of some individuals who happen to be high-ranking officials of the party, of the Communist Party, of the government.